Look around you. Everything in the world passes. Every day has its evening, and it comes quickly. Every life has its sunset, and the sunset of your life also comes quickly. And yet, do not despair. Yes, yes, everything passes, because nothing that you see and love is meant to be yours forever. Everything passes and leaves only regret and new hope. And yet, do not despair. Your constant hope, which goes beyond the limits of life, tells you, yes, what you seek exists. In your heart, there is an infinite and immortal yearning, a hope that does not die, a faith that shatters the shadows of death and is light to those who believe. It is not for nothing that you hope, you believe. Not for nothing. You hope, you believe, in order to love. This is your future, your present, your past. All is summed up in this word, love. You have always loved. Life is a constant search for the loving desires that are born in the depths of your heart. You have always loved, but too poorly have you loved. You have loved that which dies and is vain, and in your heart is left only vanity. Love that which does not die. Love the one who is love. Love him who in the evening of your life will look only at your tiny heart. You will be alone with him in that moment. That moment will be dreadfully sad for the one whose heart is filled with vanity, immensely happy for the one whose heart is filled with the infinite love of God. Think on life that slips quickly away. Remember that life is so fleeting. Toss aside what is unworthy of you, of your heart, which is tiny, yes, but noble, precious, powerful. It can love God. Why should you waste it? Why?